You ever leave home and feel like you're forgetting something? Yeah, I forgot my little dust protector or whatever that you slide over your face. I guess that's what they call them, dust protectors. I got a couple face shields. Yeah, but I don't wanna mess them up. But I gotta work with what I got. But I just saw some guys mowing and trimming, and the guy that was trimming didn't have on no eye protection, nothing over his face. I guess whatever works for some people might not work for you. What do you think about that? Not wearing any eye protection or face covering. Didn't even have any sleeves on his arms. I guess, you know, when you know what you're doing, you don't need all that stuff. Small one. Just wrapped it up. Real quick, YouTube. Gotta knock this down all the way back to that fence line back there. And cut the front. Real quick. Time to sweat. And I forgot my face thing.
Yes.
YouTube, this is it. Knock that down. Real quick walk around. Got all the way back to the fence back there. That dog, and I didn't see where I didn't edge around that tree or that. Anyway. So on to the next one. Neighbor's dogs. Yeah, the last yard was had soft sand in the back. Yeah, number two. Two? Just three. Three for the day. Time to sweat. Got a storm, tree fell back there, so I'm gonna have to try to cut that up next time. Other than that, that's a wrap.